what falls within the range of ethical behavior and what... Professor? We'll continue this tomorrow.